To replace the meat drawer shelf in your refrigerator, first remove the crisper drawer by pulling forward, then lift up the rear. Remove the meat drawer as well. You can now slide the old shelf out by pulling forward and lifting up. Install the new meat drawer shelf by sliding it into position. Then reinstall the drawers.